Hello, I'm Jonathan. This right here is Dax. He is a 3-year-old golden retriever coming to me today with some behavior issues, history of aggression against dogs with some bite instances. Nothing against people, just sometimes when he sees another dog, he just sees red. Can't really do much else to be worried about. He has some barking excessively problem with that, especially around other dogs, but in other situations as well. Pulling at the leash every now and then, I haven't noticed that too much, but I'm sure in higher distraction environments, he's definitely a puller. Overall obedience, of course. He's honestly really good when it's just me and him and there's nothing else to worry about. But we need to have that kind of obedience in situations where he might be a little distracted. See, that's no problem. Great job handling the barking right now. It is pretty far away. This is, as close as we can get to a minimal distraction environment. And I'm just going to show y'all what he knows so far. Dax, come. Good buddy. Good. Dax, sit. Dax, sit. Good job. Good boy. Sit. Sit. Look at this. That's not me. That's not me. That's not me at all. Very good. Good job. Great. That's it. He doesn't know heel. but everything else he's doing really well on. He gets a little nerved out by dogs across the way barking. But we've got some behavior to work on. But otherwise I think this is gonna go pretty smoothly. He's a smart boy. He appreciates praise and people in general. So I don't think I'll have too hard a time. Alright, let's go. No, you're hot.
before Dax came to Off Leash, I had a lot of different concerns, and it seems like he has learned a lot of things. I'm really happy with the way that he's responded to heal, especially. I think that that's going to be a really useful skill in the future. He already had to come and sit to a degree, but I can just, his response to things now seems so much more than it was. So I'm really grateful and really excited to see how we can apply this. I think my favorite thing that he learned is the place. I think that's cool that he just will go wherever you tell him the place. So Dex, sit. Sit. Like these skills are going to be incredibly useful for them.